What do they know about me?
They found a signed copy of one of your books at Kay's house. So you're gonna be brought in for questioning.
At the station.
Yeah, that's what they usually do.
Yeah.
At the station.
Okay, brought in for questioning. I can write that easily. That's fine.
Calm down. It's no big thing. It's preliminary inquiry, so, you know, you just tell the truth.
Hmm. Talk about Randy. How he,
What are you talking about Randy for? Well, talk about your relationship with Kay. You can't hide it, so you just say it. Randy is none of your business. It's not your affair.
Yeah. Well, shouldn't I tell him that she was unhappy? You know, there's
tell him she was unhappy, but just let them find Randy themselves. You know, that way they'll make it stick. Understand?
We need a wild card. Something that's there. Something we can use. You know, it's in every good detective novel. You still have the 38?
No.
Really? That's a shame. We could use that. That'd be very convincing for them. This is my stop.